Well, if your child plays high school sports in Missouri, they have a dead week starting on Saturday. It runs through August 11th. It means many of you may be planning your final vacation before school starts. If you have travel plans, we have some cybersecurity tips to keep your money secure. Alissa Abdullah, or Dr. J, is the MasterCard Deputy Chief Security Officer. She's with us this morning with some of those travel trends. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Yeah, and you've already seen this summer, there's a lot of folks traveling, right?
Yes, we have about what we've tracked is 15.9 million travelers traveling internationally around the world. And so people are spending more, they're traveling more, they're just doing a lot more, getting out.
Yeah, absolutely. What are some things that we can do to make sure that our money is secure?
So first of all, the first thing I think of is being booking savvy. Okay. I say booking savvy because a lot of times a good booking site will take you to a bad place.
Gotcha.
So you want to make sure you go to your favorite social media influencer or social media site and validate the booking site or experience that you have. Booking savvy is very, very important.
Okay.
The next thing I think about is being technology savvy. Be tech savvy. Make sure you back up your device. Make sure you have Face ID on, you know, using biometrics. Make sure you've secured it very, very well. Being tech savvy is really, really important. Don't do online transactions on the hotel Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Be very, very careful with that. You want to use a secure Wi-Fi. You want to use your own device.
Mm-hmm.
The other thing I think we should all do is be payment savvy.
Okay.
One of my favorite things is the digital wallet.
Mm-hmm.
If you add in those cards in the digital wallet, then if something happens, it's easier to refresh that number in the digital wallet than wait for a whole card to come back, physical card to come back in the mail. So digital wallets are really, really important.
Yeah, absolutely.
And then the last thing I was just thinking about was being backup savvy. A lot of times your cards have a backup plan for you. They will have travel insurance. They will have other options, other benefits that are amazing for you.
Yeah, MasterCard also has this complimentary ID protection program. How do you get involved with
that? Yes, that is actually my favorite thing.
Okay.
So if you have a MasterCard, it doesn't matter what kind you have.
Mm-hmm.
It's ID theft protection. It helps you protect your ID, detect when something happens, alert you when something happens, and we also help you resolve the issue. So all you have to do is go to your favorite search engine, say, you know, MasterCard ID theft protection, and it'll come up, no problem.
You know, back in the day, they'd say take traveler's checks and things like that. Are we safer today doing the wallet like you mentioned?
Yes.
Is that better?
Absolutely safer today with the wallet, even safer than using cash. We want you to use that digital wallet. Scammers, we can bypass all of that with your digital wallet.
I love that. Dr. J, thank you so much with MasterCard. We appreciate you being with us this morning.
Thank you.
Tips. Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.